Today I will show you how to perform dress swap and obtain Enchanted Gaun with minimal risk and cost. I mean, it still costs safe scamming to do so, but you basically trade with her. Okay, one moment. To increase your chances, these are things you have to... I wanna press E, not fucking console commands. Okay. So you prefer sneaking and reverse steal, donating her your own armor. This armor is damaged, 40 for 280, and this is only armor at her size that I can give. And now I obtain this dress that normally costs fate point. And that's it. Thanks for watching. You can basically perform it and have fun in this game. I honestly recommend it because this dress gives 30 reaction. If you play as a woman, it will be vital for you. My character basically have escaped lunatic background, so this dress is my major diplomacy states. Thanks for watching.